One thing that I learned that you shouldn't do when you're in the flat alone by yourself, burn your fingers while taking a meat pie out of the oven. It's not that attractive to call your British friends and ask them where the nearest hospital is.
Don't you feel like you're like in an English movie?
Yes.
Yeah, I do too. just walking down like a little pathway like this.
The one with Karen Knightley and what's his name? I know he's in a couple of different movies, but... Alright, so we're at Ham House right now for one of our things. This is Jessica. She's from America. She's from Ohio. So we're doing that right now. And I don't know if you saw earlier, but that's my Professor Duncan. He's pretty much BAMF. So, yeah, we're just gonna leave it at that.
Oh my god, the dog's so nice. Yeah. Look at that! What?
See the little
oval issues? Oh, yeah. So you think this is one of the prettiest ones you've seen?
Absolutely. Yeah, I definitely enjoyed this architecture.
Well, this is a lot bigger than I thought it would be. Seeing this stuff as seriously as if you're in an English movie. Okay, so now we're inside Ham House, and it's actually apparently like the most preserved 17th century house in the country right now, so they're in some pretty good shape.
And Dorothy's just taking pictures everywhere.
Everyone live here.
So have you had a relaxing day, Jessica? It has. What was your favorite part?
It's really hard to say because the gardens were beautiful, large, lush things. And the house was just, you know, like the tour guide had said, it was really, you know, the best of the best of that time period. Mm-hmm. You know, the early 1600s, it was.
I really hope you guys enjoyed that, and I decided to throw in a little clip of my friend Jamie singing Dick in a Box at an open mic night. Figured he might enjoy the shout out. Bye!